Well, on the outskirts of town, there's a little light spot. Dan dropped in about 5 o'clock. Pulled off his coat, said the night is short. Reached in his pocket and he flashed the cord. Said, "Rave on, children, I'm with you. Rave on, cats," he cried. "It's almost dawn and the cops are gone. Let's all get Dixie Fried." Well, Dan was happy and he started raving. He pulled out his razor, but he wasn't shaving. And all the cats knew to jump and hop, 'cause he was born and raised in a butcher shop. He said, "Rave on, cupid, I'm with you. Rave on, cats," he cried. "It's almost dawn and the cops are gone. Let's all get Dixie Fried." Started to shout. They all ran in to see what it was about. He turned his head as they led him away. I heard him holler. This is what he had to say. He said, "Rave on, children, I'm with you. Rave on, cats," he cried. "It's almost dawn and the cops have gone. Let's all get Dixie Fried." The bravest man that I ever saw. He let us all know he wasn't scared of the law. Through the black cross bars for us to hear, he yelled, "It ain't my fault that I'm in here." I was raving, children, I'm with you. "Rave on, cats," he cried. "It's almost dawn, the cops are gone. Let's all get Dixie Fried."